Hey guys, so in today's video, I just quickly wanted to share with you guys how I contour my cheeks, sometimes my chin, so how I contour using concealer. And this is the 15 concealer palette. I got this off of eBay. I think it was just like $5. All you have to search for on eBay is 15 concealer palette. And it just comes with a ton of different concealer shades. You get two corrective concealers and then like a highlight. So yeah, if you guys want to see me contour with concealer, then just keep on watching. Okay guys, so to start off, I'm gonna apply my foundation. This is the NYX Stay Matte Not Flat, and I am in the shade Medium Beige. And I'm just gonna go ahead and take some of that. Just gonna take a little bit. And I'm gonna be using my A Design like flat top foundation brush. And for concealer, I'm going to be using my MAC Pro Longwear Concealer. Just take about that much. And I'm just using, this is from the Kirkland signature brand, like the Costco brush brand. And it's just like an eyeshadow brush, but I think it's like the perfect size for my under eye concealer. And I'm just going to set my under eye concealer because I like to set that right away. And I'm just using the Physicians Formula Healthy Wear powder with like a Coastal Scents large blending brush. Okay guys, and now for like to contour, I use my 15 concealer palette that looks like this. The color I like to use to contour with is this one right here. And I just take some of that on my finger and I kind of start applying it. And I know that looks like scary, but trust me, it's gonna like blend out and everything. And I just like to blend it out with my finger. And then I'll just take the foundation brush and buff that out. Like that. Now I'm gonna do the same to the other side. And it's just like that. And sometimes I do like to contour along my chin line just so like it looks a little more defined. And for that, I just take a little lighter color, like just like a lighter, darker color. And then I just apply a little bit. And then just buff it out. And yeah, that's pretty much how I contour with concealer. But you can use this like to define your nose, along your hairline and your temples and all of that, but that's pretty much everything that I do. So now all that's left is to apply blush. I'm gonna use this blush right here from this little palette thingamajig. And that is pretty much it. That's how I kind of contour with concealer. And I do like to use the concealer, but I do also really like to use just like a regular powder bronzer. The one I really like is by NYC. It's just the perfect color to contour with. So I do both, just whichever one I feel like doing. I do feel that they both have natural, like they both look natural, like just depending on how you blend and how much you put on. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Okay guys, so that's pretty much it. You can set your foundation just like with powder like you normally would. Just today I decided not to set my foundation. So yeah, you can just set it like you normally would. And like I said, I do still like my powder bronzer. It's just sometimes I feel like using something a little different because I feel like it gives me just a little bit of a different look, you know what I mean? So I really like this method and it's easy. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video and found it helpful. If you have any questions, please let me know and I will talk to you guys later.